One of the issues Asians American are facing, according to this sheet that I just quoted, it's called Asians American All About It. It's a cheat sheet that I created for all the stereotypical things that happen to Asians American. One of the most common one that was known is Asian American is known for the following, but are they true for all of Asian Americans? The first one is smart. Asian Americans are really smart. They're the as the teachers, we don't have to pay that much attention to them because they're usually smart. But not all Asian Americans are smart, only some of them. Second, they're usually techie. I don't need to Google about to how no one uses this program. They usually knows. Based on my personal experience, that happened to me many times. One time, the classroom is out of power, only half of them. The teacher asked me, "What do I do?" And he's a retired NASA multimedia and like designer. He used to work for NASA. And based on the image, you can see that you can see that Asian Americans are well known for being tacky. In the first image, it's another person asking an Asian American on how to solve some problems if without looking in details. Roughly, that's what you see. The second one, you see an Asian American sitting in front of a computer working. And another thing that Asian American are well known for, which is most, I don't think it should be part of it, is that Asian American usually go to an after school program or as a private tutors. As a teacher, we should never assume this. Not and especially if my parents are not Asian American. They're born and raised in Taiwan. Coming here is a huge cost for them. An after school program or private tutoring is a huge cost. Not every Asian American can afford this. So you should not assume that, oh, they don't know this. They got after school program. They can and until they can solve this. This people are more poor. They couldn't afford that. They need more help. So let's do them first. Never assume them. And even if you do know they have one, what are the qualities of that tutor? So this is why those three are my rating of most important issues of Asian American in the United States as of now are the following three.